Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
Applying customized image maps to props and figures and poser is a great way to change the look of things and to give your scenes a really unique flavor. But making those texture maps can be kind of a challenge. And when you go to set up a new texture, it helps to see all the geometry of the item that you're texturing. So to help with that, many content creators provide templates or seam guides to show where to put what part of the texture. And here's an example of a typical seam guide. Not all poser items come with templates, though. And using the original image maps as a guide, while it's better than nothing, can be really frustrating. There's a utility that was developed to set up mapping data on polygonal structures to help in creating texture maps or image maps, and it's called UV Mapper. It's a free program, or a free version of it, can be downloaded here.